Good evening. Welcome to the annual employee volunteer recognition dinner. On behalf of City Council and the city, we want to thank you all for your service to the city. Without you, we would not be able to survive, because you are play such a big part in the city with the hours that you spend volunteering. I have a big favor to ask of you. I have a goal set that next year, the end of this year, going into next year, I would like to have all of the commissions filled. Right now we have openings on the Beautification Commission. We have three openings there. On the Charter Revision Board, we have one vacancy. On the Economic Development, we have one vacancy. On Environmental Awareness Board, there are two vacancies. And on the Tax Review Board, there's one vacancy. If you don't mind talking to your friends, your neighbors, their neighbors, and let them know how much enjoyment you get out of volunteering in the city, I would greatly appreciate that, and it will help me reach my goal. Again, welcome to the dinner, and I hope you enjoy yourself. So sit back and enjoy yourself. I would like to ask former Mayor Wayne Coates if he can bless the food, as when I'm done, dinner will be served and Hammond Catering will direct you. Again, welcome and thank you.
Apparently you never heard, you never give a mic to a politician. So it's good to be back home in Forest Park. Of course, I still live here, so. Would everyone bow their heads, please? Lord, thank you for this night, this dinner, our volunteers, our employees. Thank you for the recognition that they deserve for all the work that they give to our city, that they are all stakeholders. Lord, help those who are not here tonight, bless those who have already passed, and give us grace and thanksgiving. Amen.
Caterers, it's your turn. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you. Leon Russell. It's called Just Masquerade.
Thank you. big round of applause for Jazz Renaissance Band. Thank you so much. It is now time to recognize some special city employee. That would be Mayor Chuck Johnson and City Manager Ray Hodges. And following that, the recognition of all the volunteers will be done by Councilwoman Diana Herbie and Councilman Charles Southall.
Good evening. Again, I want to thank you for coming out tonight for this special occasion. And we're going to move right along. This is an acknowledgement and presentation of awards. The first one, I would like to acknowledge City Manager Ray Hodges for an award for not using any sick leave for the 2012 year.
Well, thank you very much. We're going to move right along. Again, certainly appreciate that band. They did a wonderful job. At this point, I want to recognize the employees that did not use sick leave during 2012. And I'll just start with Ty Smith, our Human Resources Director. Where's Ty? Okay. Ty has been doing a great job for us. He's still working, keeping everything going, so we appreciate that. Wright Gwynn, our Environmental Awareness Program Manager. James Roberts, Maintenance Worker 2. He's not here right now, but I'm going to also mention Alfie Jones, our Fire Chief. Jason Geiser, Fire Captain. Bill Black, firefighter paramedic. Dan Kaufman, firefighter paramedic. A name some of you may have heard, Phil Cannon, police chief. Rafik Nakuzi, building department director. Murray Chip Berkowitz, Executive Director of Waycross Media. And again, this individual isn't here, but I'll mention his name, Jason Gregoric, Community Access Coordinator of Waycross Media. So for all those employees that took on the extra effort to come in, maybe when they weren't feeling well, or probably used some vacation time when they could have used city time. We appreciate all that dedication that you provided and the extra work that you put in for the city. Also want to recognize employees for reaching certain milestones in their employment with us. And first I'll start with Tony Pope, police sergeant, 15 years of service. Tony, stand up, Tony, so they can see you. Let them see you. There you go. Again, James Roberts, Maintenance Worker 2. And Mark Flagler, part-time firefighter EMT. So again, we want to thank those employees that are on their long-term journey with the city and reaching those particular milestones. Last, I want to, at this point, provide a special gift of recognition, and this is for the department that basically completes this department reports on time, get everything in, because one of the things you have to appreciate is every week we have to produce a product by a certain time frame, and when you have multiple departments, it can get very challenging at times. So we always appreciate it when departments do their part to get their reports in and allow things to move on smoothly. So at this point, I want to recognize the police department and have Phil Cannon, police chief, come up and be recognized for being the leading department out of the city of Forest Park producing those reports. And let me speak this with you. Now, I have to admit, I don't know if Phil necessarily typed every word and put everything in the packet on time, so he may want to share this with that department, but in any case, congratulations to the police department for a fine job. Thank you very much. Okay, I think that's it.
We'd now like to recognize our city volunteers. When your volunteer group, board, or commission name is called, please stand and be recognized, and then immediately proceed to the conference room to receive your certificate. If you serve on more than one board or commission, please only go to the conference room the first time your group name is called, as all of your service is reflected on one certificate. If you are unable to go to the conference room, please raise your hand or your certificate will be brought to you. If you don't know where the conference room is, it's back where you picked up your food. I kept getting this poke, poke, poke from the mayor every night. Okay.
Okay. Thank you. I'd like to start off with the first commission would be the beautification.
And Block Watch.
Charter Revision Committee.
The Citizens on Patrol.
Civic Hall of Fame Committee.
I'm going to pause because it's getting a little crowded back there. Civil Service Commission.
Moving right along, the Community Programming Board.
The Economic Development Commission.
Environmental Awareness Board of Directors.
And we're getting a little backed up back there, so we'll pause a minute. Forest Park Historical Society.
Next, we have the Park and Recreation Commission.
And the Planning Commission.
Next will be the Public Works Volunteers.
The Senior Advisory Board.
Street Tree Committee.
Okay. the Stormwater Management Utility Board.
Tax Board of Review.
Our volunteer line dancing instructor.
And the volunteer quilting instructor.
Please give a hand for all of these wonderful volunteers. Thank you.